It's a statue of a face attaching to a metal rod. What kind of metal is that, you said?
That's galvanized steel.
Galvanized steel on a cedar
pine
block. So it's being held up that way. So there we go.